smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette.
Mr. General Sergeant, your words are worthless. Along with the church's sermons and teacher's service, we learn from the TV talk shows, media honchos reveal their bees and birds. If you need a purpose, call to 1-800. Get you one by Monday, laying on the front step. Or hit up your DM, I'm sure they got something that'll help you think clear, get your heart rate low. Numb in the face, just must replace the love and the rage made from the drums and the bass. Now instead of hunting, we'll pray. Stun, not shame, like what? I only came for the fun and games. How many side effects will it take to outweigh the time? Bed high as shit. You think the cure is being dizzy and not driving them? Even the doctors wouldn't pop what they're prescribing them. And it's not meat now. And the greens and the vegans, factories filled with slaves, and nobody sees the size. For the season for disease awareness, no one cares unless there's a celebrity's appearance. Grinds my gears is how much we act like we know. When they ain't the people in control, the president, the police, hell, even the Pope. It's really all pretty good reason to smoke.
And we worry about the stupidest shit, as if like
to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette.